actually the feeling is nice, feeling to be here in Morocco, nice weather, and the races will be really not easy, and is a good prepare for next step, Dakar Rally, and yeah, this is the reason why I am here, and also we are fighting for the championship here, and this is will be a good race because it's a double point. Yeah, I am quite happy to be here. Very good year, and we win most of race, and yeah, it's a busy year for me.
So I guess the goal here is to win.
Absolutely, you know, because this is our target. This is the reason why I am here in Morocco, and yeah, we must enjoy first, and we must win this race.
But there is a big difference with other races this year. New car, new T-shirt, unique.
Yeah, you know, just we test many cars, and after really I am quite happy to drive also Mini here, and we'll see after this race. Most of big team coming here and testing, and to get ready for Dakar, because it's very hard road, not easy, and there is a lot of a dune, and it's close to Europe also. You have a different track and everything, and I think last 2 days when we go to Marrakesh, it will be exactly like rally road. I think it will be a nice fight, you know, and a nice competition. Everybody want to win this race, and yeah, it's good to have 3 winners of Dakar here in the start of Morocco Rally. For me, our target to win this race, and to keep Fazeli behind us, and we'll see after what will be the result after Morocco. If it's enough point, we continue to do the last race in Portugal. Yeah.